She swallowed a spider to catch the fly.
Oh my! Swallowed the fly! Poor old woman, I think she'll die.
There was an old woman who swallowed a bird. How absurd to swallow a bird! She swallowed the bird to catch the spider. She swallowed the spider to catch the fly.
Oh my! Swallowed the fly! Poor old woman, I think she'll die.
There was an old woman who swallowed a cat. Fancy that! Swallowed a cat?
She swallowed the cat to catch the bird. She swallowed the bird to catch the spider. She swallowed the spider to catch the fly. Oh my! She swallowed the fly. Poor old woman, I think she'll die.
There was an old woman who swallowed a dog. She went the whole hog. She swallowed a dog.
She swallowed the dog to catch the cat. She swallowed the cat to catch the bird. She swallowed the bird to catch the spider. She swallowed the spider to catch the fly. Oh my! Swallowed the fly! Poor old woman, I think she'll die.
There was an old woman who swallowed a cow. I don't know how she swallowed a cow.
She swallowed a cow to catch the dog. She swallowed the dog to catch the cat. She swallowed the cat to catch the bird. She swallowed the bird to catch the spider. She swallowed the spider to catch the fly. Oh my! Swallowed a fly!
There was an old woman who swallowed a horse. She died, of course.
A fly. What are the animals mentioned in the poem? What did the old woman do to the animals?
Number three.
Number 7. Do you believe that an old woman can swallow animals?
Okay, so mula sa kwento na inyong pinanood kanina, inyo nang isi-share kung anong magandang asal ang nagawa nyo na at kung ano ang naramdaman ninyo. Ginawa mo ba yon? O ano ang naramdaman mo?
Hindi ko pa nagawa yung naman.
Ganon din lang na tanong. Paano mo ipinakita ang pagiging matulungin? Kahit hindi dito sa loob ng classroom, doon sa bahay nyo, ganun. Ano ang natutunan nyo sa Pass the Message at hula hoop relay. Okay. Nag